problem I've been seeing. Errors. In other words, the file... Wait, it just came back to life. Anyways, let me go back.